shores of Lake Ontario, we welcome you to Toronto and what may be like a homecoming for the Argos, who haven't played here in 6 weeks. Horace Beattie gets it underway, and it is Harris coming in for it inside the Ottawa 20. Tobias Harris, still on his feet, gets across the 35. Pressure coming from the second most sacked quarterback in the CFL. Has just been sacked for the first time in this game. Quickly again, into the end zone! Tavares Daniels caught the ball, and came loose and he picks it up. It is a Toronto touchdown.
Yeah, you saw middle linebacker Javon Santos-Knox vacate the middle there, opening things up for the slant. There he's got it. Couple steps, loses it going in, but able to recover.
Chad Kelly on first down. Deep down the right, wide open. Tavares Daniels. Abdul Kenna can't catch him. 60-yard touchdown and another connection.
Who popped open bootleg here, going opposite the flow of the play. Kelly sliding to his right, lays it in there perfectly to Daniels down the sideline.
On the first down, heat on Kelly, dumps it off nicely to Ouellette. Touchdown Toronto.
You'll see, watch Ouellette from the backfield. He steps up and is just finding his way, looking for someone to block. Kelly's got his eyes on him though as he starts the escape, realizing the entire time exactly where Ouellette is.
Second and goal for yet another lead change. Dukes. Touchdown.
The first year quarterback is getting in behind the big boys. He's got just enough.
Chad Kelly, Argos. Gets away from the pressure. Rolling right again. Wide open! Touchdown! Again! Tavares Daniels. Number 3!
But the monster game he's having today, he's on pace. He's now suddenly on pace. He has just been fantastic, and now with the Hattie.
71 points on the board. Ottawa about to get the ball back, and what a booming kick! Harris touches it and it rolls past the dead ball line. Well, Winnipeg and Calgary especially really got a taste of it in the fourth quarter. Crum could run. Escapes the pocket. No, he doesn't. Deontay Knight. It was mostly Argos in the second half, and it ends with the fifth sack of Dustin Crum. Wooden McMahon is coming in.
Ottawa number 23. That penalty's declined. This is the game.
Says Andre Prue and Ryan Dinwiddie.
Thank you.
And his Toronto Argonauts. And really an exciting back and forth affair in the first half. Take charge in the second. AJ Ouellette. Among many stories, Tavares Daniels, the biggest one with Chad Kelly and how they combined. An explosive first half especially.